The Cancer Support Ministry wants to remind you that Sunday, October the 13th, is Pink Out Sunday at SMZBT. Any pink attire is welcome. October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Let's do our part to honor our pink champions. SMZBT, it's time to celebrate. If you are Made It the Promise 3 score and 10, 70-year-old, an 80-year-old octogenarian, or a 90-year-old nonagenarian, SMZBT is looking for you. November the 17th is SMZBT's 119th church anniversary, and we want to honor you at both services. If you have never received a 3 score and 10 octogenarian or nonagenarian award, please see Minister Dre Reed by calling the church office, or you can text her at 757-846-1622 to submit the name of the honoree. You are a pillar of strength for this church family, and we look forward to honoring you. SMZBT's Another Chance Ministry is ministering outside the church walls. Another Chance Ministry specializes in helping people with alcohol and substance addictions gain a faith-based recovery. On Saturday, November the 2nd, at 10 a.m., they will be holding a coat blessing for the downtown Newport News community. We need your help. During the month of October, please bring your new or gently used coat to church and give it to Deacon Elwood Hill at the 7 a.m. service or Deacon Charles Myrick at the 10 a.m. service. They will be in the front lobby, or you can bring it to the church office at any time. Sunday, October the 27th, is the last day to bring your coat contribution. All adults and children's sizes are needed. You can also bring your coat contribution to the 25th in Jefferson Park on Saturday, November the 2nd at 10 a.m. and join us in ministering to this community. We are blessed to be a blessing. Happy birthday to all of our SMZBT leaders.
October is Domestic Violence Month, and the Ministry to Women will do our part to bring awareness to this disturbing topic. Join the Ministry to Women on Saturday, October 12th for the Walking in Her Shoes celebration. This celebration will take place in the Stream Center and will begin at 10 a.m. Breakfast will be served at 9 a.m. Our guest presenters will be Sierra Willis, founder of In Her Shoes Nonprofit, and our very own Ella House, domestic violence advocate and founder of Aya Casa Nonprofit. Help and resources will be available. A representative of Transitions Family Violence Services will be on site. Join us for our Walking in Her Shoes prayer walk. We will prayer walk around the SMZBT campus and lift up our prayer signs for those who are affected by domestic violence. This celebration is free for all women, but you must get your VIP ticket from Minister Dre Reed, or you can text her at 757-846-1622. Make sure you let us know in advance if you need childcare. Ecclesiastes 4, 9, and 10 says two are better than one. If one falls down, one can help the other up. On October 12th, let's walk in our sister's shoes, encourage her, and help her get back on her feet.
SMZBT is speaking life to our families. Our Family Life Conference will continue on Wednesday, October the 9th, and take place every Wednesday in October. The guest preacher will be Pastor Lisa Weah from Baltimore, Maryland, and our guest psalmist will be Emery Diggs. Services start at 7 p.m. in the sanctuary. Our Family Life Conference will begin with a family meal provided for each family from 6 to 6:15 and a family dialogue until 6:45 p.m. Our next family dialogue speaker will be Tina Thomas, Director of Programs and Services for Alzheimer's Association of Greater Richmond. She will speak on the topic of caring for those with Alzheimer's and dementia. There will be an extended Move the Chains tutorial on each Wednesday night during the service to allow your youth to do homework and develop stronger study skills. Stay tuned for more information next Sunday about our Family Life Conference. SMDBT is speaking life. Sunday, October the 13th, is Clergy Appreciation Day. Thank you to all the ministers of SMZBT that serve with excellence. SMZBT is fortunate to have a pastor who is truly a man of God's own heart. Pastor Barber asked for little recognition, but Clergy Appreciation Sunday is a great time to show our love and appreciation to a pastor who encourages, inspires, and prays for so many. He is a hardworking and humble and deserves to be honored. Six Mount Zion, let's pray that God continue to bless our pastor and enlarge his territory. On October 13th, prepare that special gift and let's celebrate a pastor who leads us well because he leads by example. For more information concerning any of these announcements, please call the church office at 896-6050 or visit our website at smzbt.org or join us on Facebook and Twitter. You can catch our services live on Facebook using our church app or your Facebook account. And that's your weekly announcements for the Temple at a Glance.